A letter for me. I never receive letters. It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildburger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildburger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you. What the hell is going on here?
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest. We met here in the chapel only a couple of days ago.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you. I certainly don't remember coming here before.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father? Where is everybody?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadows.
Is there a way to turn on the lights?
The old generator has been playing up. It happens sometimes. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to the generator room. You can restore the power from there.
I see. I'll do that.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank you, Father, but what are you going to do without a weapon?
My child, with a Bible in my hand, God protects me.
I came here looking for information about the two girls in this photograph.
I see. What do you want to know about them?
Anything, really. I was hoping to find some leads around here.
I don't know what you're looking for, but I can tell you these girls are no longer with us. There was an incident some decades ago where they disappeared, never to be found again.
That sounds terrifying.
Indeed, if you want more details, you could try the mansion library. I'm sure you'll find something there.
Thank you, Father. Take care.
Thank you. Thank you.
These girls are the same twins as those in the photo. The ones that will awaken the devil are ready for their operation. It seems like the girls are being prepared for some kind of surgical procedure. If I don't find them soon, something terrible might happen. The plaque says Anna and Emma. These girls are the ones that... It's... If I... The plaque... These girls... The what... It's... seems if I don't find the plaque says...
Ah, we meet again.
Father, what are you doing here?
Don't you see, child? I am eating some soup. God feeds my spirit, but I have to take care of my body. Oh my, what is this doing in my soup? Get rid of this thing, would you?
I found some information about the twins. I think someone means to perform surgery on them.
I see. There is an operating room on the West Wing. Who would do such a thing?
I don't know, but I'm going to find out.
You said that operating room is on the west wing of the mansion, right?
That's right. The operating room is on the west wing, on the second floor. But to get there, you will need to restore the power to the electric lock that's on the door that connects that area.
I'll see what I can do. Thank you, Father.
God be with you, my child.
Thank you.
What is going on here? This place is infested with nightmarish creatures. I need to be strong. I can't quit now. I've discovered that a surgical procedure is to be performed on two twin girls. I hope I can get to the operating room in time. There's something dark going on, something grim.